again for some more Jedi Outcast. Because as the title says, Kenobi is hot dog water. We knew you'd every little ounce of good Star Wars to make up for it. Fractured filter here yet again. All right, let's get back to this. Running around on this ship, killing a bunch of stormies. See what other kind of trouble I can get myself into. See if I get stuck on anything else. Like last time. Okay. Always becomes a question of where to go. Oh, locked door. Alright, now we're gonna play Fractured Filter is Lost. Scared and confused. This is gonna be really ridiculous if I can't. this is gonna be something really simple. Really small. Something that I probably... I'm missing like a key that was from a dead Imperial. Oh! Even though I was just looking up in some of these rooms. Better late than never. Secret area. Man, okay, cool. I was looking up before. I don't see how I missed these things. Damn right you are. Preferential just being you. We don't need to be an R5. Silly. Hello, is that a turret? Don't mind me, guys, just a little R5 unit. I can't use an elevator. Great. Trippy. Hi. Oh. God, not those things. Running! Whoa, hello. Ow. Man, those things can really get screwed by this. Getting stuck on random things. Ha ha ha. to rebel. How do you know if I was rebel or not? It's been one of those dick reborn guys. Wow. I thought, oh, there it is. Like, geez, I thought I got all the turrets already. Ah, there we go. Oh, come on. Something I keep meaning to put back on is the dismemberment. Jeez. Something just simply overlooked. There we go. Oh! Yeah, I was expecting that. Ooh. Jump's been improved, but still scares the crap out of me.
That should do it. Come on, rogues. I hope you're listening.
Me too. Obtain.
That doesn't bode well for us. Yeah, we'll probably be replaced in no time. Give us that armor.
You think so, guys? You think so? One pull and that got it. Oh, those guys have made it a little more durable stuff. Oh, so is he. Oh, wow. They silently take you out too. They just like that. Don't say a word. No nothing. No taunting. Woo! Got him! Oh. Another moment I could have vented him out the airlock. Although I don't see how I could have gotten past all of them in order to do that. Oh, what have I? Oh, what was I thinking?
Who goes there?
No one. Him? Just ignore me. I'm nobody.
Surround him. Is someone there? Don't let him escape.
There. Close it this time so I don't vent myself again. No one. You saw nothing. Goodbye. Those screams. Some? Aha. Oh, I don't like the sound of that. Not as bad as I thought it was.
What's going on? Circle behind this
guy. Aw, you can't open the door, can you? Here, you want to be friends? No? Fine. I want to be your friend anyways. I'm sorry, boys.
What's going on?
Oh, you poor bastard. Why? Why? Ha ha ha. may have swung that in a little too deep. You guys saw nothing, heard nothing.
I knew.
Seems Shang had been working with Relo. He was too much of a risk.
The Empire has always dealt with mercenaries when needed.
Relo.
I still say it was a mistake. His blundering cost us.
Oh, him. Freakers. Oh, what? There we go. Yeah. Whoa! Oh, this is fun. Well, actually, a little bit right now. Yes, I do fear you. And I got two of you plus a bunch of your damn goons shooting at me. Call me a coward, but I'm the one that's gonna be still alive. And I am. Ha!
It's locked. I don't suppose he'll open the doors for me if I just ask nicely.
Always worth a try. Aw, you're too sweet. Yay, now I have. Huh? Yeah, I can. Get him, Jin. Jin, your aim is about as bad as the stormtroopers. Yeesh.
Dual switches. We're going to have to work together to get out of here. Hold the switch down, Kyle.
Wow. Okay, maybe that's not the way I want to go.
Don't move.
Wow, I don't know why I haven't been using fast style all along to kill them. Jeez. At least for all these troopers. There we go. Hello.
Give up.
Come on. Oh, there goes his hand too. Ah, oh, that's great. Ooh, yeah.
This is it. The shield generator. Hang in there, Rogues. Things are about to get easier.
There we go. Self-destruct sequence has been activated.
You better get yourself out of there now.
I was just thinking the same thing.
I do not have time for this. I am out of here. Ah, there we go. Whew.
Come on, this place is falling apart.
Couldn't happen to a nicer ship either.
Right. Wow. It's like the sky just has a massive... yeah. Woo! Come to me. Ooh. Oh, two you blighters. That's one down. At least they respect the rules of 1v1. Hey, he was putting up a little bit of a better fight than his buddy was. Alright. Well, at least got off that dang ship, saved Jan. Now we're heading to the Jedi Temple. But for now, it's getting a little late. Gonna call it a night. Thanks. I saw at one point we got a few viewers in here. Thanks for whomever jumped on in. Appreciate it. Otherwise, till next time, folks.